What is up, you guys? That was awkward, but what is up, you guys? Welcome back and welcome if you're new. In today's video, we're gonna do a simple little interior mod. It's not technically a mod, it's more of something for a peace of mind. But the reason I'm doing today's video is I've been getting a lot of questions asked about it and where I got it and just how I like it overall. So I figured might as well do a video for you guys. But like I said, this is nothing crazy. So if you guys don't want to get it, you don't have to. So I wish I had a link for it, but I don't. I actually got it at a local dealership, which I'll give you guys all the information in the description box below if you want to go pick up yours. Let's go ahead and now move inside the truck and show you guys what I got. So of course, from the thumbnail and the title of this video, you guys probably already know what I'm going to talk about right now. So of course, like I was saying in the beginning, a lot of people were asking me about it and just questions on it, if I like it or not and how much it was, stuff like that. So for today, I'm going to show you guys and tell you guys what I think about it. So basically, for me, looking right here, since I do go off-road a lot, I know this is probably more of a old man's type of thing to do, but looking right here, it does collect a lot of dust and dirt when I do go off-road, because sometimes I do leave my windows open, I'm not gonna lie. So as far as for me, I kind of wanted something to just cover it, so that way the dirt doesn't actually fall on the dashboard, but it falls on this dash mat. So this is actually really easy to install. You're gonna notice on the back side here, you're gonna get some Velcros. I never properly installed it, but it does come with these. So basically what this is you go ahead and put one there, you pull the backing off and it's sticky. And then on this side, you grab the second one and you do the same thing. You put it there, pull off the backing, and then it's sticky. And you go ahead and place it over. I never did that because I still wanted to be able to remove it from here and there, so that way I can wash it and stuff like that. And I didn't want it permanently on there because I didn't know if I was gonna like it or not. But yeah, so let's go ahead and put it on and we'll talk a little bit more about it, if it's worth it or not, where I got it and how much it was. So cool thing about this is it's actually made for the Tacomas, so it's gonna have all the lines. So it has all the vent cutouts here, it has the vent cutout here, and it has the whole shaping of the Tacoma. So as you can tell, more vents here. And I have had it on for a while now, and you can see there is a little bit of dirt. So I'm getting pretty close to actually having to wash this thing. So let's go ahead and place it. Like I said, it's super easy. If you guys do want to put the stickies on, you can. I'm not going to do it because I don't want to put sticker on my actual dash. So there it is. So all I did was literally just slide it right over. And of course, for me, it's not going to fit 100% because I do have a switch panel there. And then right here, I do have my RAM mounts and everything. But overall, I mean, at least I know I have peace of mind, and it's easy to take off and put on. So as you can tell, it has for the vents and everything. It's just meant for the Tacomas. So first things first, the price on this thing. So when I was looking into getting one of these, I was looking at the range between $60 to $120. I didn't really want to spend that much, so I started doing research. And one day I just went into my local dealership just to see what they had on display, and voila, they had this bad boy right here, which is, I believe, Dash Designs, the ultimate dash cover. So if you guys want to look it up online, you guys can. But I got it from the dealership. Not sure how much it is online. I'm sure it's probably cheaper, but I bought it for, I believe, about 60 bucks. So now, do I think it's worth it for 60 bucks? Yes and no. So yes, because now I have the peace of mind of keeping my dashboard clean, and the material on this, I feel, is okay. I wish it was more in the $30-$40 range though. But that being said, that's another thing on the material. When I was purchasing these, I was looking for one that had like a suede look material. I know it's not suede, but it looks like it, and the way it feels and stuff like that. There's other ones out there that you guys have probably seen. One, the material looks super cheap. Two, it's super thin. And three, there's like fuzzies on it. This one is actually very, very clean. In all honesty, what do you think, Steve? You like it?
I mean, it's like you said, it's an old man kind of thing.
So say that again?
I'm still very young at heart. It's like what you said, it's an old man thing. I'm a youngin'.
So he's calling me old, you guys.
Yeah.
But overall, be honest, like for someone looking for a dash cover, what do you think about it?
I mean, it's nice. It's like, it does have that,
don't lie.
Tell almost me. Like Alcantara.
Yeah.
That's what it
that's
is.
That's what it is. Like, yeah. Alcantara.
Well, I don't know what
not
you
suede.
Said. Yeah, suede.
Suede.
But yeah, it has that Alcantara look. And what's nice is too, say if you're the type of person that likes putting a lot of that, armor on, make your dash shiny and blind yourself, well, there's no need to blind yourself anymore with this.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
I know what you're talking about because I've seen people do it.
Yeah, not me though.
Not Steve because he's young at heart. Just kidding. But yeah, so like I said, this is going to be a quick video. I just wanted to go ahead and show you guys once again, Dash Designs, the ultimate dash cover is what it says. But I did get it from my local dealership, Toyota, in Ontario, California. So if you guys are in that area, go ahead and stop by their parts department. Pick one up. I'm not sponsored. I wish I was. But yeah, if you guys want it, it's there. So if you guys did like today's video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Right now, me and Steve are actually in Cleghorn. So if you guys are from the area, you guys know this is mine and his favorite trail. This is where he almost rolled. But we're going to see if he rolls again today. So that's where we're doing here today. And we wanted to just go ahead and film that really quick for you guys. So check out the description box below for all the information. I also want to let you guys know, Running for Tacos t-shirt is what I have on right now. And I do have a 5% off discount code, which kind of helps out for you guys if you for your taxes. So if you want to go ahead and buy something from them, check it out. Description box below, 5% off discount code is Jesse Rizzo. So we'll see you guys on the next one. Peace. Jesse Rizzo is here for you. Feel free to subscribe.